Tourism is one of the biggest industry in the world, one of the primary sources of income of every Filipinos. Local tourist attraction, very own cuisines, beaches, mountain ranges, cultures adapted from heritage, languages and dialects, and traditions are those things that tourism in the Philippines can serve to every tourist. The innovation and progression of tourism industry seems as the improvement of the country. It is truly that Philippines is one of the top richest country when it comes to tourism. In uncertainty, pandemic hits anywhere in the world. The economic state started to fall down. Tourism is one of the industry that has much affected by this. Some establishment chose to close their business and few of them take this advantage as to innovate their business. Villa Macarayan Nature Resort is my chosen tourist attraction, located at Cabuyo Torrijos, Marinduque. It was established on March 2019 through the initiative and dream of its owner to put a business in Torrijos. I chose this attraction because it is nearby at my house. I conducted an interview to the owner to understand their current situation despite the pandemic. Before the pandemic, they visit the resort 2 times a month. They don't have limitation with the number of visitors. Everyone are able to enjoy the environment of the resort. They accept overnight, then sing with video offering, and may have fun with family and friends until night. But now, everything has changed. According to the owner, we have some changes in the resort before and after the pandemic. Dr. Palatino, the owner of the said resort, told me that they improved some of the facilities in their business. They started to implement health protocols. They limit the number of tourists who can visit. Despite of the pandemic, they didn't change the cost of cottages and entrance fee. Since some of the establishment during pandemic increases their price, they maintain cleanliness and beautification of the resort. As their promotion, they used internet to promote their business. Through mural paintings, different species of plants, and colorful cottages makes the resort much more attractive and interesting. They do this to meet this tourist satisfaction, and after more, as a review, Villa Macarayan Nature Resort is the only resort in the Southern Nation. For them, it is taking some time and efforts, as well as a big responsibility. But it is their dream, that's why they pursue to build it. To become an entrepreneur, it's taking a risk, and it is all about how you'll get going with your business. The strategies you're going to put in the plan for the succession of your life.